Number 10, drugs for heart failure with preserved ejection fraction.
Pumping blood 24/7, your heart takes no days off. It is, however, prone to an array of conditions that can affect its function. Heart failure with preserved ejection fraction occurs when ventricular muscles contract normally, but are thickened and stiff, impairing relaxation. The left ventricle is unable to properly fill with blood, leaving less available to be pumped out to the body. Current recommendations for treatment are directed toward accompanying conditions and symptom relief. It is common to treat high blood pressure and coronary artery disease, or encourage weight loss and quitting smoking when applicable. But a class of medications used in the treatment of type 2 diabetes is now being explored for heart failure with preserved ejection fraction. Sodium glucose cotransporter 2, SGLT2 inhibitors, are drugs that prevent the reabsorption of glucose in the kidneys, lowering blood sugar and reducing excess fluid. SGLT2 inhibitors became an agent of interest when they showed reduced risk of cardiovascular death and heart failure hospitalization in a cohort of patients with type 2 diabetes. Later explored in individuals with heart failure and reduced ejection fraction without diabetes, the inhibitors showed similar results. Research is ongoing but promising in patients with preserved ejection fraction. With an FDA decision anticipated in 2020, these drugs, among others, are introducing potential new treatment options for patients with this heart failure subtype.